Beware. Daedra assail this humble shrine. Saints bless you. But we have an even bigger problem. In all the chaos, we just discovered that the saint's holy skull is missing. One of my priests saw a Daedroth carry it off. We must recover it. Acolyte Clenn's on the trail of the Daedroth that took it. I saw him follow the thing toward the western crypts. Now, please hurry before that beast damages our holy relic.
Was the only one fool enough to be sneaking around this place. Are you trying to get killed? Run for it while you can! I am, though I wish I wasn't. What a monster. But it's got the sacred cranium, I'm sure of it. It stalked off this way and I sneaked after it. It went into the crypt. You can probably follow it just by its odor. It smells like a hot forge. Are you going after it? Because I'm not. That thing breathes fire.
My time is running out. Make haste, or soon I will be no more. Take it to the dais and place it with the reliquary pieces. Vox believed that when she shattered my reliquary, she removed me from this battle. Your deeds have foiled her scheme. She wants to return to a simpler time. When our people worship the good Daedra. But that time is past. Nonetheless, she wields my hammer, Veloth Judgment. I used it to defend our people. She uses it for revenge. The Tribunal has long held it in their care. Mad and reckless, Vox stole it from their temple. Now I'm fading and my connection to this plane becomes more tenuous. If you would restore my reliquary, delay no longer.
I'm trying not to be angry at Magistrix Vox. She's misguided and lost. I'll redouble my prayers for her.
I am returned to my customary ethereal vigor. Thanks to you, my child. Vox possesses my hammer, the Judgment. Like any such artifact, it can be used for good or turned to darker purposes. But all is not lost. I can protect you from the hammer's powers. When Judgment falls, Vox kills her target and traps its soul. The trapped souls feed her power, making her stronger than other mortals. Few can survive the hammer strike, but you shall. I shall bestow upon you my blessing. Imbued with the power of my holy favor, the hammer cannot kill you, but it will send you to where the other souls are trapped. You shall free Vox's prisoners and thus break her power. I am returned to my customer. Go now, exalted by my blessing, to Eidolon's Hollow. Stop Magistrix Vox and put an end to her madness.
Yeah. There is no hospitality here, stranger. Our village was attacked. Khajiiti pirates. They're raiding our village, taking slaves and supplies. We couldn't stop them. They're merciless. Just a few of us made it to the gate. It's not safe for my people here. But I won't leave without Leovata. My mate, and our spiritual leader. She was in the village when the pirates attacked. I'm just an old salt rice farmer outsider. I beg you, find her and bring her back.
I weep for my gentle Guar. I wish we could have saved them all.
My songs are silent now, for my heart mourns.
These invaders will leave soon. We have so little of value.
Silent Mire used to be a busy place. Now I think I should find a new location to set up shop.
Mud huts don't have a lot going for them, but at least they don't really burn.
Why would anyone attack our village? We never hurt anyone.
What did these cruel bandits hope to find here? Did they want our fish?
Foolish mate. You will all pay for your disrespect. I will have my revenge.
Why, Egg Brother? Why couldn't you be content to stay with us in this warm, fertile place? Oh, my head. I thought you were my egg brother, seeks the knight. He led them to us. He hated that my mate was the village elder, He even gave the invaders our sacred relics. Such treachery in our own clutch. Your desire to help our people gladdens my heart. I wish my egg brother had your spirit. The Khajiit stole our sacred stones, and their sorceress took the Hist branch we brought back from Black Marsh when we settled here. Hurry! The Khajiit do not care about what they stole. They could damage the relics. Can you get them back before that happens? If you do, meet me at the large rocks to the north of the village. I'll answer what I can, but ask quickly. They set up a tent for her along the shore. I'm sure you'll find her there, gloating over the treasure she stole from our village. And Seeks the Knight gave her the Hist branch as a gift. That's the most profane disrespect a Saxleal can show. Yes, as much as it pains me to admit it, my egg sack of a brother always believed he would be the next village elder, but Varazine was chosen instead. Seeks the Knight always hated Varazine, but to doom us to slavery, I spit on my own egg brother.
Think again, clawless curve.